Welcome to the Hauraki Gulf, brief moment in between downpours. We've currently got 25 to 30, gusts to 40, with conditions forecast to get worse. But the good news is, we're not at work. Well, I am, but these guys aren't. Yep, ah, that's good as, mate. Two snappers, look at that. Now, what did you have on for bait?
Just those pillies here.
Pillies? Okay, so that's two for pillies. Everyone uses a bit of squid and a bit of pilly on your hooks. And try and keep it top and bottom. It'll keep it easier for my experiment, all right?
Squid.
Squid, that's another one for squid. Squid streaking away. Another one for squid over here. Keeping track, that's another one for pilly. Mind you, you got pilly on that hook too, so it was only...
Yeah, it was two pillies.
Two pillies, mate. I'm trying to be scientific here, and you're blowing.
And it was on squid too.
It was on squid?
Yeah.
Mate, squid streaking ahead.
And that's the same bit of squid that the two others have got.
That's good economy, mate.
At least we've got good weather this time.
I mean, it's ideal conditions, so there's no excuses.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, I think we'll call that one leading contender. Squid or pilly, mate?
Pilly.
Pilly.
It's a pilly.
Pilly's making a comeback.
Yep.
I was going to put them in the post. Squid or pilly?
Pilly on both.
This is pretty basic stuff. It's just a ledger rig with two circle hooks, a chunk of pilchard on one hook, a chunk of squid on the other. And as you can see, we're hauling the fish in one after the other. It goes to show you, fishing does not have to be complicated.
See you in a couple of years.
Yeah. You should have seen what he did to it off camera.
Beautiful. Well done, that's a nice snapper, mate.
Yeah, I'm happy about that one.
Pilly or squid?
That's pilly.
Pilly. Pilly's making a comeback.
It's a nice fish, mate, you want to keep him? Yeah, definitely.
Oh, good one on down the back there too, by the look. Into the mount. Look at this, just don't know which rod to go to. On there, double headed there.
Anybody got any squidly dinners?
Unreal. Now this, of course, is the Hauraki Gulf on a bad day, weather-wise. One after the other, quality snapper like that are coming in. Without a doubt, this is the most prolific snapper fishery in New Zealand. It gets recreationally fished probably 10 times harder than anywhere else in New Zealand, yet there's more of these things, more snapper, but more fishermen. Go figure. Well, I'll tell you what makes sense about that. It's the only inshore place in New Zealand where bottom trawling's not allowed. We've come out where these birds are working. There's probably more pilchards out here. The pilchards are picking up in the shallows. Squid was going better. Oh, that's another nice one, look at that.
Another one.
Beginner's luck. Pilly. Man, I've watched the tide turn and the pilly's just out here where all the birds are. Birds are feeding on pillies. Snapper below them feeding on pillies. Stands to reason that the pillies are really coming into their own.
That's my biggest fish ever.
And I caught it on cow.
That had steak on it.
Steak. Well, that's kind of blown my... using a bit of steak's blown my pilchard and squid theory, isn't it?
It's not fair play, is it?
Yeah. No. Now the whole experiment's ruined. Snapper, snapper, snapper. And more snapper. I'll get this one in the bin for you, boys. Okay, guys, final tally from our scientific experiment. Squid, 32. Pilchards, 39. Pillies made the big comeback.
Woo-hoo!
So there's a whole bunch of snapper, most released. Four or five to take home for everyone. Three vomits, one cut hand, and a whole bunch of happy guys. Another trip done.